how's a way to start an episode, to start an episode with what the thumbnail of the episode's going to be. But I do think I can
get... publishing house has released numerous works that lay out military strategy in a simple and pragmatic way. Those are my favorite.
Isn't there a way to get her to look at the camera? Right here. I kind of like that one, but I also would like to see what it would look like if she's looking at the camera. Yeah, I like that one too. Okay. Oh my god. Alright, now let's see what happens if I try to go... It's just, I kind of not wanting to interact with something until I see if I can actually go further in. Oh, there's a fast travel point. The fuck is this place? Okay, well, it's not kicking me out yet, so maybe it's just when you're in the water? Meaning you kind of have to be on land and have to walk through it. Alright, well, let's get into a tuffle.
Emerge. Right here. Emerge. Stand clear. Chests appearing out of thin air? This needs research.
This needs research. Research.
Okay, so now I know what these are, so we need to get one. Looks like it's just moving around. So maybe I just have to wait for it to line up? Yeah, okay, that was easy.
Chests appearing out of thin air? This needs research.
Now, is that gonna stay like that? Because I solved it? Because I don't want it to undo its thing and then confuse me later. Wow, the atmosphere here is great. I thought she said vomit. Ugh. Dude, I don't have, that's not in my fetish list. Why is that coming to my brain? I can see where the ocean dips off, or where the terrain, I mean, dips off into the ocean because of the fog. Dude, I have no idea how to handle this place. It's like an archway, kind of creepy. Oh, there's spider webs. What the hell? This is the Halloween update here. Okay, I can see more stuff. Thankfully some Oh, wait. Okay. Alright, so it looks like even on land you can't go in. Okay, well at least I figured that out. At least that much has been solved. So now there's two thumbnails tied to this place that have no fucking point because I don't know how to get access. There's probably a quest that's like, oh, do you know the Misty Island? Don't go there. And then so we go there. But at least we opened up the map further. Oh, there's a... That down there is actually accessible. Oh, wait, is this that place where... Oh, is this that place? This must be that place where I was told about the boss material I needed was on the backside of the island. And you can't get on the island, but you should be able to access the back part. I think that's what this is. That's this place. And that's why it's inaccessible. I don't know how to make it accessible. There's a quest, I'm assuming, somewhere. But where, I wouldn't fucking know. Because that place is really interesting. I kind of want to explore that more. Well, I guess since we're here, we might as well do our daily stuff quick. Get that out of the way.
Balloons.
Hello there, playing with fireworks. And go take them out to go play. Remember if we did I almost feel like we did something like this before, but I can't mind what that was exactly, if it was this or something else. There's a lot of quests here, so any one of these could have something to do with that island. Probably not though. Oh, I think we've done something like this before. I feel like I remember it. Yeah, that's usually how fireworks go. They start and then they're done. Have you? Next is Full Speed Ahead, the Kamisato Estate. What do we have here? Oh, it's a racy one.
Right now.
That didn't really do what I wanted it to do. Okay. One more to go. Which is out there. Emergency. Okay, that's not too bad. I also want to look at my friendship rating, because I want to grind materials from, like, the domains, but I also see an opportunity to grind ley lines again. You know, like old times. Which I know isn't super effective for friendship grinding, but, you know, it's more than doing nothing at all. But also mainly just because I might still be low on the EXP cards. So it wouldn't hurt to grind up some of those. Hello there.
Let's get down to business. Right now.
You want to get down to business? Fine, we can do that.
Finally, I... No.
Hello, everybody.
It's my lucky day.
Right here. It's my lucky day.
Perfect distance.
Allow me.
To the very finally hunt.
Don't know if I still need this stuff as much as I used to, but, so. And you never know when there'll be a character that needs it down the road. I don't remember what combination to use my bursts in, but I'm just gonna use my bursts. Let's see how it goes. Alright, hello! Come here! Come on! You, come on! You too. Okay, I don't know. I'm gonna do this, and then I do this or something.
Right here.
I'm stuck on the statue. Oh, they're dead.
Yes.
Okay, I don't know what killed them there, if it was a combination of what I just did, or if it was just purely Nico's thing. I'm not sure, but... Oh well, they're dead. That's our commissions done for the day. Which means we get some more Primo Gems. And stuff. Let me go turn those in quick. Do 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 do.
Add Astra.
Yeah, you know how it would be. Oh, what? Hold on, it doesn't matter. Okay.
Ad Astra. Thank you for completing.
Nice. Eight daily commissions. And it's still. Oh, we've got 100,000 Mora as a reward now. Yay! So, Reunion Blessing, this is what I'm talking about. We've got 21 of these, where we get double the drop. And I mean double... I mean, if that counts for Friendship XP, it just says EXP. But if that also counts for Friendship EXP...
Lizard Tail, Pepper, Star Conch. What else do I need to create the most dreadfully disgusting cocktail?
Shit, literally. Cat shit, especially because if there's anything that is putrid, more putrid than like the smell of, I don't know.
I wasn't waiting for you. I just happened to be resting.
Well, of course you are. You're a cat. Cats always rest. All right. Let me look at my talents quick and see if I need to invest heavily. Yeah, I think she's okay right now. And I think even Sucrose is okay, but I know people are like, don't do her talents, but... Kakomi could go up. In fact, I can take her up. Why the hell didn't I? Did I just forget? Give even more HP healing, because I need that. Let me check your talents first. Yeah, I can take her up too. Well, then what? I know I was missing something, but. Okay, level 6. Level 7. And level 8. Oh, I don't have any more of the nectar juice. Kokomi, I want to take your healing ability up. Okay, that's as high as I can take that right now. Not really too worried about her other talents at the moment. Yeah, and that's where I need the super stuff for her. And you, I think you're fine as is. Yeah, I need the super stuff for you too, which apparently I've actually got some of the super stuff, but I'm not using that just yet. Okay, so we need more nectar. Allow me to check the shop, because I know that I should have enough dust. Nectars, maybe? And then I'm sure we can craft, yeah. There we go, 35 of the fucking bitches. We've got plenty of dust to use, so I might as well make use of it. Okay, now she needs... of course, she would need a semi-butt plug looking thing, because that's totally Sucrose as an innocent girl. You know she's using a butt plug. Oh my god, never mind. It's just... okay, and this I know isn't too important, but I kind of like to just have it up anyway, since I do use her basic attack sometimes to create swirl, but... okay. So, no, I think I'm okay on talents then right now. It'll be problematic when I go to build another party, but I am... and then cat ass in my face. But I am going to keep this party for, I think, a healthy amount of time, and I'm pretty sure I'll be keeping Kokomi even with my next party. So whatever we do with Kokomi is going to be semi-permanent right now. Okay. However... let's go do some ley lines, because that's fun. Oh, let me check my friendship. Okay, we're level 6 friendship with Ye. Or Yai. Diona is 3. Sucrose is 5. And Kokomi is 5, but it's Ye, Yai. She's the one that I want the most. Or I want her level 10 friendship, so... either way, she's clunking me. She's a clunker. Get some more blossoms here. Okay, and I'm not in desperate need of money right now, I don't think, so I think if we just... I think the blue ones will be perfectly okay to use. At least I hope it counts for the blue ones. I don't see why it wouldn't count for any of them. Is there a way to stop tracking that? Cancel navigation. There we go. Yeah, see, it says possible rewards times 2. So we're getting 40 per. And how are we doing on experience cards? Yeah, see, we're pretty low on Hero's Wit. Can these give those? Yeah, they do. Okay. Yeah, I'd say we can afford to do some of these for right now.
Emerge. Right now.
Ow. Didn't mean to do that.
Absorption test.
What? That's not what I wanted. I keep pressing... I keep
Emerge,
pressing
right
4
Emerge.
When I mean to press 3. I'm wondering if that's Final Fantasy 14 being mean to me here. At least in this game, I can just pay attention to what I'm doing. Okay. Use... Original. I guess condensed resin doesn't give me times 4. There we go. Good. That gives us plenty. I likey. Okay. Let's do another one. Walking around in the old places, guys. The nostalgic places that make me feel like almost. I don't want to say sad. I mean, everyone knows what kind of nostalgia feels like. It's that weird sad feeling, but it's like a happy sad. I don't know. I guess sometimes it can just be straight up sad. This is like a happy sad. Takes me back to when we were still noobs, but before we were noobs, but further into the game. Plus, this allows us to collect some pine cones. Butterfly and some shrooms. Pine cones and shrooms.
Right here. Right now. Stand clear. Absorption test.
Oh, that feels so good to be able to do that. Okay, we just need one more. Which is up there. Oh man, I'm so happy to not be dying of sweat loss right now. Unfortunately, I can't actually see what the temperature is. No. Because my second monitor doesn't show that, it just shows the time.
Think you can bully me? Right here. Emerge. Allow me. Animal test 6308.
A hunter. One to try.
Another test.
Absorption test. Stand clear.
No, don't put the fire out. I'm trying to create swirl. Okay, that one died, I guess, from the blast.
I'm a rock.
You just die?
Okay.
There we go. That's all 3 for today. That was not a lot of friendship experience, but at least I'd say it's something. I mean, we don't have to just do the 3. We can do all of our resin for right now. But I would also like to fight bosses too, preferably, so. Stellar reunion. 1 ley line deposit. Didn't know we actually needed to do one of those for a minute. Finish off my drink, my dinky.
I haven't been out in a while.
Do we want to continue doing them? Just say fuck it, because I don't know about any bosses that I want to fight right now. And it's not the end of the week, so I don't have to worry about the weeklies just yet. If I want to. Fuck it, yeah. Let's just ley line it. Like, screw it. You know? Actually turns on to tell me. And then a bug lands on my microphone. Oh, gross, I caught it. I just used one hand to try to catch it, and I caught it and squished it. That's nasty. Do I actually have condensed resin on hand? Because it's asking me about it. Because if I do, then I guess we still can do domains if I wanted to. Where the hell do you find... I do, I've got 5 on hand. Okay. Never mind then. Let's learn about rice cake soup. I don't like that one. I don't want to do that one. There's no other ones. I guess there's these ones over here. I'm not really that familiar with these other areas. What the fuck? I guess that's like it. It's just okay. Fine, then I will do it. Then. I think this is the cryo one, isn't it, or whatever. No, this is a different area. The other one's like over on the other side. Yeah, okay, never mind.
Right here. Emerge. Absorption test.
Nope.
Stand clear.
That's the one I'm thinking of right up here. I'm pretty sure. Let me get my phone hooked in quick, though. Out meat. Just for me. Just for meat. Whoop. 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 Hold on, I want to get rid of these guys, because...
Right now, right here, emerge. Shake it after!
Oh, I guess that got rid of those guys, the barrels. I don't want them getting involved in my fight. Oh, that's right. Yeah, it's like it's the cryo slimes or whatever. And it's like really poo because I have nothing to break through. I am actually going to cheat a little bit, and I'm going to bring Yoimiya out because.
More companions!
Hooray! Yeah, hello.
Right here.
I don't think this will do much, but. Thank you. Ow. Okay. All right. Now we can focus.
Emerge right here. Hold the line! Animal test 6308.
It's just you.
Emerge. Right now. Emerge. Stand clear.
Okay, that wasn't so bad with you and Mia in there to help break the shield a little bit, but I think the Electro did a pretty good job on its own anyways. Okay, we can do two more. So let me get back the proper party here. Ow, my eyeball. What the fuck is going on right now?
A sight to behold.
Oh, what? I was looting and then... Okay, I don't know what... I don't know how to really use those bursts. I mean, I remember kind of what they do, but I don't know what the proper order to use them is. So I'm just kind of throwing them out there willy-nilly. But there we go. We've used up our resin for the day. Ley lines. So that's a little bit of extra juice there and something here. A reunion thing? Use a total of 120 original resin. Okay. I have done that. Obtain realm currency once. Enhance a weapon once. These are all things I'm sure I can do. Well, let's go check out our realm then, quick. Can remember what the fuck I'm supposed to do to get there. Oh, okay, that was kind of weird. Enter.
We have put in much...
Furnishing. Oh my god, I have furnishings that I left, that I set to go last time, and then just, that was it. Because I had planned on coming back, and obviously did not. New stuff.
Have any quest?
An achievement.
Hmm.
kinds of stuff going on over here. Create 120 furnishings. Okay, well, 5 primogems. We're almost up to 300 stuff. 300 total achievements. Now, I'm interested in looking into this place again. I know I say that a lot, but I would like to, like, just, I'd like to actually do something here. Just sit back and work on it.
We have put in much work.
Switch realm style. There is a Japanese-themed location! Okay, see, this wasn't here when we started it, as far as I remember. At least I'm assuming it's Japanese-themed, since it is Inazuma-related. Overlapping patchwork of mountains and waters, and from the elegant scent of tea that wafts through the air. Wafts. That's quite the word. I kind of like this place, too, though. I like a lot of these places, honestly, but... yeah, I was hoping for something like this. Okay, so... that requires me to reach level 40 in Sacred Sakura's favor to obtain. I said suck for a second. So allow me...
if you ever have it...
to go and look and see what that's... how do you leave again? Right, okay. Let me see, because I don't really know if I've done too much with this tree. I just know you need the sigils, which you get from exploration and stuff. I think. To unlock higher levels in it. Tell me. Oh yeah, it's only level 4. We have 342 available. We go to rewards. Yeah, okay, I see. So we need to get to level 40, though, so I won't be able to get that high, but... we do get, like, poles and stuff from this. What the fuck? Alright, let's offer up. Oh, I offered all of it. I didn't mean to do that. Well, we're now level 17. I didn't mean to do... we went from level 4 to 17, apparently. I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to do it one at a time, but that's fine. Let's see what we get. So, level 5 gave us... it looks like for all of these we get 50,000 mora, 10 crafting material gems, and 200 XP. But we got a crown from it for talents. That's nice. And we get 2 of the golden fan talent materials. 2 fates, standard pulls, as well as whatever this thing is, the granum symbol, but I don't know what that does. It doesn't really explain. It's just level 3. Reach level 20 to obtain coordinated attack Stormwind. I guess it just buffs something. I don't know. I wish it would tell me exactly what that one does. We get another key to use, which is nice. 2 Tori Gate things. Ooh, we get two more fates, but this time it's the special ones, the event ones. Get a fragile resin, which is always good. 2 more standard poles. Damn, I wish I had this stuff before. Flower talent materials. Get ourselves a claymore piece. Another crown. And then it looks like it's actually repeating on itself. Yeah, it looks like it repeats the same pattern. So you can get a shitload of stuff out of this. Holy fucking ass. Yeah, now we're level 6 in that. We've got 2 more poles. And then it looks like it just keeps rinsing and repeating. That would help out very well. So we need to get all the way to frickin' down here. But still, that's kind of awesome, I guess. Wow. Okay, I like this. I want more of it. Because that's a lot of extra pulls and stuff that I can make use of. Because that's... getting, literally, fates to use as pulls is more powerful than just getting a couple primogems to add up to a single pull. So, and since I'm exploring Inazuma, kind of, a little bit, my goal isn't to reach 100% Inazuma exploration, I was just kind of trying to explore some stuff. We're going to get some of that, but now I kind of want... I think that'll be my goal for right now. We will do more of the house stuff, decoration and stuff, but I want to get that new region unlocked, so we need to reach level 40 in this first. Which is exactly what I'm going to try to do. Okay, now is there still... Yeah, it's still telling me there's a reputation thing. I think it's because we did that world quest, so I might as well just go and check it out. Yeah, solitary sea beast claim for 20 extra points. World exploration is still apparently 21%. That's balls, man. It's actually good, because I wouldn't be too satisfied if it went too fast. Okay. So. Since we can't touch this island down here right now, until I figure out what we need to do to actually unlock that... I guess we can go back to Watatsumi Island and keep exploring. We're just kind of having a look around and see. Yeah, let's do that then. And I'm going to head, I think we're going to explore south. Because I know most of this stuff we didn't really touch too much. I know we always run along that whenever I would go and grind the cube.
The cube.
Wait, there's mint here again. Why is the mint back? Oh, the berries are back. Everything's just respawned. The day hasn't flipped over yet, has it? No, it's just barely... It's literally 2 minutes past midnight. I guess this stuff just respawns pretty quickly. Huh. Okay, whatever. Wow.
Huh, I'm here.
Yeah, you are. I can see you. Okay, so the first thing that we have to do is this over here. And then I fall. Just first start activating some of these. Now, if these are, like, on a timer, I'll need to bring Fischl out to shoot them. But as far as I can tell, they're still on. I can hear them. Okay, now this one is protected, but can I still hit it through? Yes, I can. Oh, that one just turned off up there. That one did too, so it looks like it might be... Oh, this here? Yeah, I know it is a weird symbol, I don't know what to do with it. But they seem to be turning off. Let me just make sure... Yeah, okay, so it looks like I do need to do it fast. In which case... Looks like we need somebody with ranged capability and electricity, and I do know one that can do that.
With you all the way.
Can you do it? It looks as though you can do it. Oh my god, the boobs, dude. Okay. Allow me some, what the fuck? Okay. Take me up to the top. Can I shoot through this? Yes, I can. There we go. So I'm assuming... I'm assuming the only reason to have the ability to go through this is just so that you can whack that with an electro character, but I don't think I need anything to do with that since I could just fire through it, apparently.
The hunt begins!
So I don't know what this symbol is, but apparently somebody left it here. See a Sealy Court.
Let's get down to business.
What the hell? You can't just come out
Emerge.
Of nowhere.
See no more.
What? What made me explode? Oh, they're fireworks.
Stand clear.
There's more.
I don't know if magical ore spawns everywhere, just... I'm gonna mark it down on the map just in case. I don't know if it's random where it spawns, but I've seen it in the same place sometimes, so... Crystals and magic crystals, I think. I don't actually remember what these are called. I think the blue ones are like magic and the purples are just crystals. Guess we'll find out momentarily. Ooh! Purple is amethyst, not crystals. Okay, well, I'll rename it then. And these are not showing up. I didn't read it. Magical crystal. Okay, so amethyst and magical crystal. I don't remember how to spell amethyst. Amethyst? That's not how you spell amethyst. What? Okay, hold on. Google. It's in the high 60s right now for temperature. That's probably why it's not as hot in here. Okay. Wait, I had it right, didn't I? That does not look right at all. That's what Google's telling me. A-M-E-T-H-Y-S-T. Okay, it just doesn't look right. I guess, I don't know, maybe it's like the font. The Genshin font just makes it look weird. Okay. Whoops, didn't mean to interrupt that. I see that box out there. Splish splash. See a loot bunny thing. Not bunny, ferret. I don't know what it is. Oh shit, fucker.
Right here.
I don't like
right
these
now.
Things. They're like a pain in the ass.
Absorption test.
I guess these ones are not a pain in the ass. Well, the other ones we had to fight before were. Page. Tokiali Tales 4. Didn't we already have that? Treasure Hoarder's Notes. This used to be where the great pirate Rinzo stored his treasure. The lads moved the last few chests out. Rinzo is a cunning man in life, though, and he left all manner of special symbols on the island. Oh, like the head we found earlier? It might be a smokescreen, or there might really be treasure, but we'll only find out if we go there and see for ourselves. We found some of these symbols. Well, time waits for no one. Best we go dig up Rinzo's full hoard. Well, I don't know what to do with the symbols on the walls. It might be tied to a quest, but I think that's what they're referring to. That's my best assumption, at least. God, these things are so fucking weird. The little thing sticking out. Oh, that's gross. It's actually nasty. It's nasty. I don't know if I told this story before, but it's nasty for the grossest reason. Fair warning if you have, like, if you like very easily squeamish, but I watch a lot of vet videos on animals, and I've seen one with a cat that had parasites in its head. It had holes in its head, and the little worm parasites would stick out and go back into the holes, and it was fucking disgusting. That's what these things remind me of. It's gross. That's why I shivered. Now you have to think about it too.
Are you going to hold a festival?
No, I'm not going to hold a festival. It's not June anymore. Endless June is over until next June. I always, like, forget who I'm doing. Okay, I don't want to go too far along the coast. I want to make sure I'm going... Thankfully, there's all these, like, water, like, little rivers that lead into a waterfall, so it helps me to branch off where... what little pieces of land I'm exploring first. So, like, I haven't explored up top any place yet. Let me see where this goes. I haven't walked through there yet either. What? It's going up. Okay, I guess we are going up then. Touch any of that until I do the Sealy first, otherwise I'll end up trying to do too many things at once and then I'll forget about something. I don't know. Well, we do know there's a Sealy court over here, so I'm assuming that's where it's going, because it'll go down now, maybe. It is indeed coming down. Only one electro sigil. So it looks to be 25 sigils per level in the Sakura thingy, from what I can tell. So we just keep an eye on that. Let me see, where's our... Where do we collect those at? In here. We've got 19 right now.
It's my lucky day!
It's my lucky day, because I'm about
Emerge.
To get a chest.
Right here. Allow me!
My blade!
You are an ass. I was trying to do stuff.
Animal test 6308.
To the fairy. Finally, I...
Chests appearing out of thin air? This needs research.
Actually, Scrooge, that chest was already here. You could see it when we approached. That one did not appear out of thin air. But I do know what you mean, because some of them do that. There doesn't look to be much else up here, though. I didn't check to see how much of a healing difference we've made with Kokomi's upgrades. Okay.
Right now. Right here. Think you can bully me?
Ow.
Stand clear. Allow me!
No, you don't. Killed them both at the same time, basically.
The nectar of the gods.
I haven't had chocolate milk in a while. But we also generally haven't had money in a while, so...
More companions!
Okay, so we've got some door gates that I don't need to worry about using, I don't think. Do I? Okay, let me try to use it, and just to see, because I'm really... Okay, this one... What? Okay, I just wanted to make sure it's not actually taking me somewhere that's going to be loot-relating. They take me back, so... Which I am thankful for... Holy shit, this video is 56 minutes long. Alright, just a moment. I'm gonna go get a- I might as well take this moment to go get a drink and take a pee break.